Welcome back. Yeah, I think these 2 days it's not really worth to go to some other locations. We make that water in this time, and then we do the bear, and then we go to Coastal Highway. And doing this rabbit snares now is also not good from the time. 100 pieces. And we miss finally 8 guts. So yeah, we wait then. I miss me water already. And do this then in the next video. When we come over here, because then we are earlier here.
It's getting dark out here. I'm looking for shelter.
This time we need again, hurry up, picking up the bear. We can do the beach. Maybe I set up a third place then. Then we could do the beach earlier, like last time, if the weather is okay.
Oh, surrounded by snow and nothing to drink. Getting kind of heavy.
I think this fits over there.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Yeah, this should be okay.
Is getting too heavy to carry. Feels like night is coming. All I can think about is food.
I like to. to make me a birch bark back up. Let's do it over here. And let's see if this is still hot or not. Now the cave is set up.
Come on, little fire.
So, 11, this means 1-2 hours. So now he should show up.
Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire. Thank you. thing.
No, it's not working. It's not longer working. But we let them cook here. Okay.
If I can drop any of this gear. Thank you.
Finally, it should work. Going over the beach, complete then, because the highway. On the way back, the sticks, and then to the barn. Only thing is the weather. Don't tell me we get the doubles now. No. We get the double score.
Starting to feel numb. So cold. This is a thing.
Yeah, this is why I let go of my torch, because we could not reach the church. And making fire at the ship. Yeah, I have not the coal and not the sticks over there. I'm sure we will get us a new one. Still have one day time. If not, yeah, then we have to see.
I can't feel my hands. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Cold. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
this point I like change. Something turn on the switch or something like this, right?
Cold.
Strange. But yeah, we take it. Pick fog, and I think we changed the region. On the beach
on.
Is other weather
Come
than
on
the top. Something like this.
I
So it's looking good. Maybe I set up a safe. A security fire then at the next hunting spot. And then we can go here over and check the beach. And the fire should still burn if I set up 12 hours. Oh, it's a little bit of waste, right? But if I have not the fire, then we have to wait. For the sunshine again. Just use a match to this, or we try and make fire into fishing huts.
God, I'd eat anything right about now.
Yeah, we set up a security fire a few hours. And we have to drop the coal, but we can go quicker. Better than waste the match, right? No, it's not, but we keep the matches. never need so much here to repair. The hammer, you know. Working, maybe. Weather is still okay. Beach, way back, collecting sticks. Let's hope for the best. And we also can do an outside sleep for 2, 3, 4 hours. I put in 10 hours, right? 20 hours? Yeah. Okay, here comes the snow. And can't even reach this fishing rod, come on! Yeah. Yeah, the weather seems to be a little bit buggy. I think the main reason is we have on each region on the map a little bit different in the weather cycle. You see this increase already. This is what I'm always saying. If you stay at the farm or at the barn, you can have 3 blizzards in a row. Stay you on the outside at the caves, the weather is better finally. Believe it or not. These are at least my experience with this. Like the beach has here also different weather than if you stay at the land side. To make this a little bit easier for players, they are new to the game. I mean, they change also the rabbit harvesting, right? Oh, we get a wolf over there. It's so cool. Not that there is a wolf. I think this works. We are going quick to the fishing village and then back to the fishing hut. Cook the stuff. So now I like this round a little bit more. We have done then the beach already. Then we can just focus on the bear hunt. And finally we can leave. What I do next? Forget about this. Yeah, we make us some plans. Normally I would go Pleasant Valley. We can go back to Bleak Inlet.
I would do anything for a drink right now.
No, we break this down. And we wait for the bear. I think bear hunt next episode. It's now close to 12 here. Yeah, we did one bear, we did the nice beach round. Getting us now full boxy this time. That's bad. Maybe we skip the third bear, so we have more time if we do some other stuff. If not, we stay here for the next 50 days. But maybe we should check Bleak Inlet again. No, we have also to do Mystery Lake, right? The bear? He should be up. Yeah, we have so much to do. And Broken Railroad, the bear we would like to do. Yeah, we have to leave them here, and as I said, I think we just skip the third bear, and next time we can do him directly. Oh, this looks like you're getting us here an Aurora. Hurry up then.
Dusk, so that can't be far behind.
Okay, let's end this week here. I mean, we still have a little bit of time before the shit happens to us. And the green wolf is showing up, you know. Yeah, the deer are still staying here. This is when I make my experience with a moose hunt. And he stole me my arrows. I shoot at him. First time, then I play the old style, you know, hiding on a tree and stuff like this. Then a second time I shoot at him, and then the Aurora shows up, and finally he runs off and away with my arrows. And they never come back. At least we finished the round. Looks nice. Yeah. 15 minutes until midnight means we stop this thing. But it fits. Next time we do then this bear and the other one quick, and then maybe we should leave, as I said, in Dublik Inlet, Broken Railroad again. check my fire is still burning, so we don't need this.
I lay down right here if I thought I didn't wake up again.
Yeah, we lose not much. I think 3 hours. And still can use the fire. Okay, I go offline now. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Oh, tomorrow we have already day 60. And, yeah, we will see us in the next episode. So, thanks and... Bye-bye.